The top 10 richest car companies in the world. Welcome to Alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. Hello and welcome to another informative video from Alux.com. Today we're diving into the world of automobiles. We'll be exploring the world's top 10 richest car companies. The first car was built in 1885 to 1886 by German mechanic Carl Benz. However, that might not be entirely true. Transportation vehicles have been dated all the way back to the 15th century, engineered by Leonardo da Vinci. From the 15th century and into the 21st century, the automobile has changed drastically, and with those changes came power and money. At the last count, there were 1.015 billion automobiles in use in the world today. That includes cars, trucks, buses, and heavy-duty trucks. At the last consensus, it was estimated that 17.5 million vehicles are sold each year, raking in a whopping $105 billion. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and follow us on Instagram at Alux. So, it's time now to take a closer look at the top companies in the automotive world and learn how they got their start. Number 10, Fiat Chrysler Automobiles NV. Market cap, $33.6 billion. Fiat is based in the UK and made over $100 billion in revenue in a single year, and it continues to grow, becoming one of the best-known brands in the United Kingdom, as well as other countries. Fiat was one of the most valuable car companies in the world in 2018, beating out Renault. Fiat and Chrysler merged in 2014, with the first being founded in Italy in 1903, and the second being founded in Detroit, Michigan in 1925. Fiat stands for what translates to Italian Automobiles Factory Turin in Italian. Chrysler was founded by Walter Chrysler when the company called Maxwell Motor Company was reorganized. After that, it became the Chrysler Corporation. Fiat has a long history of being dedicated to the environment, always trying to incorporate conserving energy and helping the planet into their production. The Fiat 200 was one of the smallest cars produced, coming in at 127 inches in length. Number 9. Nissan. Market cap, $38.92 billion. December 26, 1933, a company known as Nissan found its way into the market under the name Nissan Group. The company was born as the result of a slow merging of several automakers. The entire process actually began in 1914. During the Second World War, and like most automobile manufacturers, Nissan was forced to switch its primary focus from everyday use vehicles to those used for war. This included engines for aircrafts and boats, as well as army vehicles. Later, the company would benefit from the war creations and would go on to expand their company, adding a department for independent shipbuilding and a department for engine building. In 2010, Nissan would go on to mass produce the first car to run solely on electricity, the Leaf. In 2016, Nissan was responsible for 275,000 all-electric vehicles. Number 8. The Ford Motor Co. Market cap, $44.78 billion. Ford has been around for 100 years and a brand everyone will recognize. The main Ford facility resides in Dearborn, Michigan, and was founded in 1903. Henry Ford had a vision for the best car, and his drive has been an inspiration to many people over the years. He built his first vehicle when he was an engineer at the Edison Illumination Company. It was called the Quadricycle, a horseless carriage. Ford is the second largest car manufacturer in the United States, and it's also the second largest family-owned company in the world. The Ford Mustang was introduced in 1964, and almost 100,000 toy versions of the car were purchased for children that year. The Ford F-Series has been ranked the number one car sold in America for many years. Number 7. Tesla. Market cap, $48.18 billion. Elon Musk is one of the most well-known CEOs when it comes to car companies. He was ranked number 21 on Forbes' list of the most powerful people in 2016 and was worth $20.8 billion in 2018, snagging him a spot on the richest people list at number 53. He's always thinking outside the box, like when he launched a car into space with a dummy driving. The company is always looking for ways to expand and improve. One of the newer companies, Tesla, was founded in 2003. It was created by a group of people, all engineers, that wanted to make the best electric cars. The company is focused on moving away from fossil fuels. Tesla's production location is Fremont, California, where the vehicles are created. In the year 2016, the Model 3 was introduced. It's a high-volume electric vehicle that isn't as expensive as other companies. And a little fun fact, the key for the Tesla has the shape of the Tesla car. Number 6. General Motors. Market cap? $52.68 billion. General Motors has a higher market cap than Tesla and the electric car they manufacture. The Chevrolet Bolt EV got the prize for Motor Trend Car of the Year in 2017. General Motors was founded in 1908 by the owner of Buick, William C. Durant. General Motors has over 12,000 dealers selling in over 125 countries. GM also has well-known brands in their portfolio, like Chevrolet, GMC, and Cadillac. The crash test dummies General Motors designed are the global standard for front crash tests. GM was also the first manufacturer in North America to build a test facility just to test rollovers. In 2016, Chevrolet was voted for the Green Car of the Year award. Number 5. Honda Motor Co. Market cap? $57.48 billion. Honda makes popular cars everyone knows well, like the Accord and the Civic. They're even featured in blockbuster hits like the Fast and the Furious franchise. Most Hondas produced are made in the United States. In 2017, they sold over 5 million cars. Honda was established in 1949 and designed the first product called the Dream, a motorcycle. In 1959, Honda came to the United States. Honda got their start producing motorized bicycles. They also make watercraft, lawn equipment, and ATVs, among many other things. It's worth noting that the first foreign car produced in the US was the Honda Accord. And interestingly enough, all seven continents on this planet have Honda equipment that is currently running. Hey Aluxers, if you like this video, then check out 15 things every man should get according to Tom Ford. All you have to do is click in the right-hand corner. Number 4. Daimler. Market cap? $68.5 billion. Daimler is third on this list and the owner of Mercedes-Benz. They sell over 3 million cars worldwide each and every year. The Daimler headquarters resides in Stuttgart, Baden-Württemberg, Germany. Other brands this company manufactures are the Kamaz, Mitsubishi, Fuso, and the Smart Automobile. Daimler is the world's largest manufacturer of trucks as well. One of their main focuses is shaping the future of mobility. The car Mercedes-Benz actually originated from was from the daughter of one of Daimler's early clients. The company Daimler Motor & Gesellschaft later combined with Benz & Co. to form what is known as Mercedes-Benz. These luxury cars have been driven by the elite all over the world. People such as Elizabeth Taylor, Coco Chanel, John Lennon, and many, many more. Number 3. BMW. Market cap? $71.1 billion. Next up on the list is BMW. When thinking about luxurious cars, your mind may automatically go to this company. Each year, BMW sales only increase. In 2017 alone, the company sold over 2 million automobiles. These luxurious cars can be seen worldwide, but only have factories in 14 countries. It leads all other companies in production of premium cars and motorcycles. The company says sustainability is what drives the production of their vehicles, and they are always looking towards the ecological future and sustainability of their products. BMW was founded in 1916 by a merged company of Karl Rapp and Gustav Otto. BMW stands for Bayerische Motorenwerke, and the company was ahead of the curve when it made its first electric car in 1972. Number 2. Volkswagen. Market cap, $95 billion. When you hear of the manufacturing company Volkswagen, you might think of that lovable little bug Herbie, a 1963 VW Beetle that rocked the VW Beetle to the frame in 1968. Since then, Volkswagen has only grown, selling an astounding 10 million vehicles in 2017. Volkswagen was founded in 1937 by the German labor front. After World War II, the company was owned by the West German government. Volkswagen stands for People's Car, which explains their slogan as well. In 1959, after a rebranding with the Volkswagen Beetle, the popularity of the company took off in the United States. At first, it wasn't that big of a hit, and then it started to show up in pop culture. Number 1. Toyota Motor Corp. Market cap, $199 billion. Coming in at number 1 is the largest auto company in the world, Toyota. It is 4 times as large as Tesla, the company that put a car in space, and has a market cap of $200 billion. Toyota was named after its founder, Kichiro Toyota. Toyota has more IIHS Top Safety Pick accolades and JD Power Vehicle Dependability Awards than any other car manufacturer out there. They've also received an award for being the vehicle to last the longest. Toyota came to America in 1957, and to this day, some of those very vehicles still travel the roads. They are able to invest $1 million every hour to develop and research within their company, and they have created over 300,000 jobs in the United States alone. And there you have it, Aluxers, the top 10 richest car companies in the world. With an economy fluctuating worldwide, there's always a demand for transportation. Many companies are looking toward the future and creating innovative designs with electric cars. It only makes sense since oil is a limited resource that will one day be long gone. Now that you've learned some more about these top companies, we want to know, if you could choose any car from any one on this list, what would it be? Leave your answer in the comments below. And as always, for being a true Aluxer and making it all the way to the end of our video, we're going to share a few more fun facts. The Volkswagen Beetle has other fun names in different countries. In Bolivia, it's called Pita, which means turtle. In France, it's called Coccinelle, which translates to ladybug. It was produced for 65 years, starting in 1938. And originally, Elon Musk wanted to name the first 4 cars he released with Tesla as the Model S, E, X, and Y. He had to change the Model E to 3 because Ford had the trademark. His cars can still be called sexy, just with a reverse E. Also, did you know that if you still want to buy a Datsun, the car that started it all? You can, but only in India. Thank you for spending some time with us, Aluxer. Make sure to subscribe so you never miss a video. If you want more, we handpicked these videos you might enjoy, or head over to Alux.com for the best in fine living content on the planet. Be a part of the largest community of luxury enthusiasts in the world and tell your story.